go.
Right hand working and jigging like this, he catches more fish than anybody. He always catches them all the time. And here we're working like dogs up in the front and the back.
Yeah, because you guys didn't know how to fish.
Yeah, that's what
it's called. I'm fishing for me. That's but the problem is it's the truth.
Bobby Betsy Barry.
Yeah, but I was named after a moving van. That's what I was told.
Well,
Barry Moving. We toss coins.
The semi is a semi.
See, Grandma and Grandpa have no say or what?
No, we told them how to name the children.
No. Oh, gee. Those are the good old days.
When I looked
back in the 40s.
When I looked at Barry. 40s. Barry was in a bassinet.
I never knew that my mother was pregnant. I didn't know about it.
And I looked at her and said, I got a baby brother.
Let me just tell you something. I was
having a pre-W2.
Huh?
You didn't talk about it?
No.
He didn't know that he was having a brother until he looked at the bassinet and there was a baby in it.
Who? Who's that?
That's what he just said.
Mom always wore these tent dresses, you know.
Oh, Grandpa, you're so slow.
Roger just turned 30.
Come on, get over here and do it. Get over here and do it.